In 2014, a pilot flying over Siberia spotted something astounding. A massive hole in the ground. This thing was enormous, about 60 meters wide and 85 meters deep, big enough to swallow a 25-story building. What's baffling is it appeared overnight, like a magic trick. No lava or volcano. But the ground around it looked as if something exploded. Scientists were scratching their heads. This happened in the Yamal Peninsula, a very cold and sparsely populated place in Siberia. Sinkholes aren't uncommon here, but this one was different. It seemed like something big had happened, like an explosion.
The ground has exploded. There's no way, this is not real.
Scientists investigated and found something surprising. Methane gas. Used for cooking and heating. Methane is a flammable gas made from carbon and hydrogen. This gas is super strong and can affect our climate extensively. These unusual developments prompted researchers to delve deeper into the puzzle, seeking connections between these sinkholes and the alarming rise in temperature. As after this sinkhole, Siberia saw its highest temperatures ever recorded. And, here's the kicker, more sinkholes started showing up when the heat turned up. This got scientists wondering, why are these sinkholes happening? And why are they connected to rising temperatures? Since the early 1800s, the planet's temperature has gone up by 1 degree Celsius. But in the Arctic Circle, it's doubled. That's got scientists worried about what it means for the world. Now, while all this was happening in Siberia, Alaska had its own puzzle to solve. Folks noticed something strange was happening at Icy Lake. Bubbles in the water. But these were not ordinary bubbles. They were full of methane gas. And we're talking 10 tons of gas per day. For a lake that's just 3 feet deep, that's massive. But it didn't stop there. Divers took a plunge and found a hidden hole under the lake. Using fancy 3D mapping, they discovered even more methane gas. It was like a double mystery. So, what's the connection? Well, both places are in the Arctic, and they sit on something called permafrost. Think of permafrost as the deep freeze of the Arctic. It's been frozen for ages, holding ancient secrets. It covers huge areas, including parts of Russia, Canada, and Alaska. But here's the catch, it's melting, and it's melting fast because of climate change. The consequences are massive. It's not just about sinkholes, it's about the land itself. Lakes, mountains, forests, and even buildings are slowly melting away. Scientists first noticed this meltdown in an Alaskan forest sitting on permafrost. Trees started leaning strangely, sinkholes appeared, and eerie sounds echoed from nowhere, even though there was no water nearby. It all started in 2018. Scientists decided to dig deep in Fairbanks, Alaska. What they found was jaw-dropping. Inside the permafrost were ancient animals and soil from millions of years ago. It's like a treasure trove of organic matter. And remember, all organic matter has carbon. Plants absorb carbon dioxide when they're alive. When they die, that carbon dioxide gets released. But in the Arctic, things decompose super slowly. Tons of ancient stuff is still preserved, and it's loaded with carbon. Experts believe there's more carbon in permafrost than in the entire planet. As it thaws, bacteria start munching on these ancient remains and burp out methane gas. And because the land is getting softer as it melts, the methane gas finds its way out. methane gas pressure increases until it is strong enough to push away the overlapping layers in powerful injections, forming the sinkholes and craters. What does this all mean? It means the sinkhole mystery is way more than just a local puzzle. It's a global concern. The number of sinkholes are increasing rapidly over time. Permafrost, the keeper of Earth's history, facing its own crisis because of climate change. What happens next affects all of us. Thanks for joining us on this intriguing journey. We explore the mysteries of our world. Remember that the choices we make today shape the world we pass on to future generations.